So we all know that on Earth, there's more water than land.
That's not true.
How so?
There's more land under the water.